offers, and the top 10 things on Rush Limbaugh's to-do list. Tonight, now your local news.
Up next on Nightside, a shocking answer to car theft. Find out how to keep crooks away from your wheels. A suspected rapist is behind bars tonight thanks to a drawing on a piece of paper. And Goodwill goes hunting with the King of Cards. Can Matt Damon survive the World Series of...
Hey, it's George Stultz. You can catch 7th Heaven on the WB Monday.
Next Tuesday, only 4 episodes left until the season...
WB News at 10.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Jeff Powers, and State has the night off. An El Cajon resident is at UCSD Medical Center tonight.
Dave welcomes the very funny Ben Stiller, plus music from Elvis Costello, and Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers do something they haven't done in 18 years, win an NFL playoff game. We'll hear from both the players and the fans on today's huge, huge victory. And the cleanup has begun after severe weather.
And the top 10 things on Rush Limbaugh's to-do list. Tonight, now your local news.
Monday, ABC's biggest stars, most embarrassing moments.
Want to have some fun?
Ready.
Oops. All ABC bloopers next Monday, 8, 7 Central.
Is this what stealing a million sounds like? Thursday, meet the major, his wife, and the professor. Were they playing Who Wants to Steal a Million?
No.
Thursday, phone a friend and watch Primetime's Who Wants to Steal a Million together at 9, 8.
The pack is back. Five rocks and green rolls. In Washington, a new coach, new QB, new Primetime. They see more rhythm, less blues. Washington, Green Bay. Football at 9, 6 Pacific on ABC.
How much did the FBI know about the foul-up that's delaying Timothy McVeigh's execution? New developments tonight. Will or won't they? Com Air striking pilots vote on a new...
Hey, it's George Stultz. You can catch 7th Heaven on the WB Monday.
Next Tuesday, only 4 episodes left until the season finale. Rory's strained relationship.
You haven't forgiven me.
Drives her back to an old flame.
Isn't this just a day of surprises? Glad you're here.
Me too.
Milo Ventimiglia returns on A Fresh Gilmore Girls next Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on the WB.
Wednesday on a special Night in Time when a cop falls for Hank Hill. How far will she go?
Oh, say, can you see?
Ah! Find out on an all-new King of the Hill. Then, can Claudia's family help her kick the habit?
Cigarette smoke contains carbon monoxide, arsenic, DDT, and cyanide.
Oh, what's your point, Jimmy?
You won't let me eat Skittles.
An all-new Grounded for Life after a special King of the Hill. It all starts at 8, 7 Central, Fox Wednesday.
Look, we're at ABC Donuts, and what a perfect place to talk to real police officers about...
NYPD Blue.
Somebody's got to get married somewhere along the line. Police officers do become involved.
Diane, you think we should buff up a little bit before we go out?
Is that what we're calling it today?
I'd like to be a Jimmy Smith's type, but unfortunately I'm not.
I like the guy with the mustache. He lives the part.
221. I'm 3 inches taller.
Why don't we have another donut and watch the rest of the show?
NYPD Blue hits the streets ABC Tuesday.
Major cities are going to be infiltrated within a few hours.
Everything has an opposite.
You've been chosen.
Light and dark.
He now has the same powers as you.
Good.
Clark, there's no use. You can't save everyone.
And evil.
I gotta kill Lex.
So what did you decide, Clark?
Are you gonna kill me?
The Smallville season finale, next Thursday on the WB.
It'll be a week of fun as Whoopi Goldberg, Robin Williams, Howard Stern, and more stars visit The Late Show with David Letterman this week. Now your local news.
Good evening, I'm Brooke Power. There's a snow and blowing snow advisory for the Grand Mesa, the Gunnison National Forest, and Aspen. I'll give you more details in weather. Dave, what's going on in sports?
It was a cold day for some baseball out at Saplesio Field for the Western Colorado Classic. Also, more basketball. Two of the Final Four teams are set. We'll have that. Plus, Mike Tyson was released today. Coming up, NewsWest 5 at 10 is next.
You're watching UPN.
We're a minute 40 away from the 10 o'clock news. Good evening, I'm Kurt Ludlow.
And I'm Shauna Parsons. Two people have died in India trying to get away from a creature they say is half man, half monkey. More on the strange story coming up.
A Portland team builds a battle bot to take on the popular cable show. Get the lowdown on their secret weapon tonight.
Rod, what's coming up tonight in weather?
We'll take a look at where we stand rainfall-wise since October 1st. After at least a couple days of good rainfall, the forecast actually has a drying trend, and of course, details are coming up.
Thank you, Rod. Look forward to that.
Yeah, stay right where you are. The 10 o'clock news is just a little over a minute away.
Stay on Blue.
Carla never loved that sick-looking geek.
A murder for the thrill of it.
Did you hear her screaming? Poor girl, sick in love with you?
Is more than Bobby can stand.
What choices have I got?
None. What happens with these people? NYPD Blue. ABC Tuesday. Viewer discretion advised.
Wednesday, the NBC Spotlight Show of the Week is Ed.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, what are we talking?
11.
And 11.
On the most romantic day of the year.
You're free for Valentine's Day?
Ed has two dates.
I would like to cook you a Valentine's Day dinner that'll make your head explode.
I'm jealous.
So, which'll it be? The girl Ed came home for or his newfound flame? All new Ed, NBC Wednesday. This week on The Tonight Show, Jay welcomes scheduled guests Jennifer Aniston, Ricky Martin and Christina Aguilera, Charlize Theron, Keanu Reeves, Gary Oldman and Steve Zahn, plus the music of Enya. Your local news is next.
Fatality, the pilot, the hot spots.
The homemade bomb.
Eric, run.
And the hard body.
I could undress a dead man in my sleep.
Leave that one alone.
CSI Miami, Monday's most watched show on CBS.
Monday, Jay's all new with Detroit Pistons coach Larry Brown. Plus, actor Sean Hayes and music from Fish. Dave's all new Monday. Now your local news.
This year's Indie Jazz Fest is in the books, but will it show up as a success? We'll talk to fans and organizers. Race fans enjoyed a beautiful day and lots of action at the Speedway during the U.S. Grand Prix. See how an old department store is turned into a house of worship. Families celebrate Father's Day around the city. Ken says rain is back in the forecast as you head back to work. And meet the newest member of the Wish TV family. News 8 is next.
This week on an all-new Tonight Show, Jay welcomes Angelina Jolie, Kirsten Dunst.
On Tuesday's most-watched dramas, a sub is lost at sea, and the reason why could be more than anyone can handle.
Did the Angel Shark have a self-destruct mechanism?
All-new Jag. Then, while Judge Gray lives in constant fear...
I think you should get a restraining order.
You raped me.
She takes on an assault case.
You raped me. Liar.
Will her personal life get in the way?
Why didn't you leave her alone?
You're on a massive guest to recess.
I'm looking at that kid, and I'm seeing my stalker.
All-new Judging Amy at a special time after Jag, CBS Tuesday.
Tonight, Dave opens up the CBS mailbag. Plus, Don Rickles, comedian Jim Gaffigan, and the top 10 signs your wife's having an affair with the UN weapons inspector. First, your local news.
Show is now on Mondays. Vows are renewed.
I'd like you to be my best man.
Really?
And Donna and Eric share the biggest night of their lives.
I wasn't ready before now.
All new That 70s Show on its new night.
I am the king!
Then Allie runs head-on into love.
You didn't hit me on purpose.
If I wanted your attention, I could have just leaned on my horny horn.
All new Allie McBeal. It all starts at 8, 7 Central, Fox Valentine's Monday. Fox presents the most outrageous pageant ever. 50 women will compete to marry a mystery multimillionaire. She won't meet him till they say, I do. A two-hour event ending in a legal marriage on TV. Who wants to marry a multimillionaire? Tuesday at 8 on Fox. Introducing Christopher Titus.
My father has always been mean-spirited and evil. It's been a lot of fun. Except when his mean-spirited evilness is directed at you. God, I love my dad.
Titus, coming this March to Fox.
Futurama, it's an all-out space war.
Sounds nice.
With the return of the One-Eye. Fry as the Renton Menace.
Fix it!
And featuring Old Boy Wanna Nappy.
Get up!
It's an all-new Futurama, next week. And Hank's having an identity crisis.
Yeah, you don't have to make me beautiful. Beautiful.
On an all-new King of the Hill, next Sunday. And now, get your tailgate party ready for the Fox Homecoming game.
Do we have any food that wasn't brutally slaughtered?
The veal might have died of loneliness.
The Simpsons is next. Then, in one half hour, what could cause two boys...
We didn't do anything!
...to have such disregard for authority?
Definitely intend to pay...
It's an all-new Malcolm in the Middle after The Simpsons, starting now. Can Homer and Barney get sober?
I see you've hit rock bottom.
I can sink way lower.
An all-new Simpsons, next Sunday. And now, two boys.
We didn't do anything!
On a one-way street to Nowheresville.
I've decided to let you off.
How could someone who seems so innocent...
They are gonna hear all about it when I get them home.
...go so wrong?
Definitely intend to pay for...
An all-new Malcolm in the Middle starts right now on Fox.
Wednesday on Fox. It's a night of television you won't forget. First, Valerie wants what Kelly has.
You just can't deal with how close Brandon and I are.
And Brandon is forced to choose on an all-new 90210. Then, the Queen of Mean is back.
So you think the women on Fox are naughty? You ain't seen nothing yet.
The sparks fly when Joan Collins comes to Pacific Palisades.
Tune in. You might learn something.
It all starts Wednesday at 8, 7 Central on Fox. Fox main events Friday. It craves one thing. Meat. The feast begins on an all-new Sliders. Then a millennium.
There will be another attack.
It's part of the ritual.
In the battle between good and evil, he's our only hope. An all-new millennium.
You got the power to stop this.
And now I've got the power!
Sliders and Millennium. It all starts Friday at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Fox May Events. Thursday, the wildest comedy on television is slamming to an end.
How about the blow up?
It's the Martin you can't miss, and all the stars are out.
I just say, woo woo.
So say goodbye. It's the final, the very last episode of Martin. A one-hour special Thursday at 8, 7 Central on Fox. The World's Greatest Animal Outtakes 2. A brand new special Sunday at 7, 6 Central on Fox.
Good evening, I'm Andrea Sawyer. Fox 43 News at 10 is next. The President's Summit on Volunteerism ends with fanfare in Philadelphia. Coming up, we'll tell you how the summit is already making an impact in our area. These fights are banned in Pennsylvania. We'll tell you why coming up. Prosecutors show how a truck axle could link Timothy McVeigh to the Oklahoma City bombing. Jim has your forecast and Tom with sports next.
NBC salutes the cast of Seinfeld like you've never seen them before.
First, here's Seinfeld from French TV.
En plus, moi, je les aime pas, les Drakes.
Tu n'aimes pas les Drakes?
Je déteste les Drakes.
Moi, je les adore, les Drakes.
Comment peux-tu ne pas aimer les Drakes?
Mais c'est quoi, d'abord, les Drakes, hein?
Mais qu'est-ce que c'est que cette question?
Mais les Drakes sont très gentils.
Did you know Spanish is also a sign language?
Parecen políticos. ¿Por qué no arreglan esto como adultos maduros?
The Tin Marine, the Doping Way, Cucara, Macara, Títere, Fue.
Next, when Julia Louis-Dreyfus was a regular on Saturday Night Live, there wasn't a dry eye left in the house.
The image we have of the Old West is that of a society totally dominated by men. Is that accurate?
No, not at all, Bonnie. In fact, many of the first homesteaders were women. There was a famous woman train robber.
You're a funny guy.
In this rare clip, Jason Alexander pays tribute to the pratfall.
That's me, I just keep them stitches. I guess it's not funny.
And finally, long before Kramer, Michael Richards was
Hollywood's top fitness trainer, Dick Williams, ladies and gentlemen. Hang on. Go ahead, try it now. Is that a little better for you? Now watch out.
Wait, you're going to spot me?
Yeah, there's a good 20, 25 pounds on there. Be careful.
NBC proudly salutes Seinfeld, America's number one show. Your local news is next.
Now that you've seen Jurassic Park, get a look behind the scenes at some real-life dinosaur research at the Museum of Natural History next.
Next Thursday on a new Threat Matrix.
Why did they do this?
When a university library is attacked.
He's sending a message.
Training. This is only round one.
The team must determine a madman's next target.
It's gonna take out a stadium.
We need to evacuate this whole section!
Get the hell out of there!
A new Threat Matrix. Next Thursday, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Look at this poor guy. Stab wounds, mutilation.
In New York City.
We're looking for a male, white, late 20s.
Aren't we all?
Some cases cut deeper than others.
You stabbed the guy 47 times and you cut his wool.
All new NYPD Blue next Tuesday at 10, 9 Central on ABC. Viewer discretion advised.
As Dave brings it all home with Drew Barrymore, Martin Mull, and Better Than Ezra tonight on The Late Show with David Letterman. Now your local news.
A tragic piece of history to be destroyed, but the horrifying memories remain.
What happens when taking care of us makes our doctor sick?
Is the tribe onto something big, or will Lady Luck pass us by again? Details straight ahead on 19 News at 11.
Monday.
Air Force One has been hijacked.
Harrison Ford, Glenn Close.
Get off my plane.
Air Force One. ABC Monday, 8, 7 Central. Viewer discretion advised.
Wonderful World of Disney presents the story of Walt Disney, the man who proved that dreams really do come true.
When you wish upon a star.
From his famous mouse to the magical Matterhorn. From ordinary beginnings to an extraordinary empire. He did things no one dreamt of. And change the lives of us all.
A beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Dick Van Dyke narrates Walt, the man behind the myth. ABC Sunday, 7, 6 Central. Beauty, talent, compassion, values uniting a nation. Values showcased as the Miss America tradition continues for its 81st historic year. 51 women will come together to compete for the honor and glory of the crown. Feel the power of this special event. Miss America Live, hosted by Tony Danza, next Saturday, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
All of the world's major cities are going to be infiltrated within a few hours.
Next on WB39 News 18.
one day before Independence Day, and a Cuban family is finally reunited and free from communist rule. Live report coming up.
A lawsuit is being filed against the Estefans for businesses allegedly gone bad.
The celebrations haven't even started, but already a child is hospitalized after a fireworks accident.
And the plan is to build a new hospital here in South
Florida. WB39 is the home for South Florida's best comedy.
Well, hi, Billy.
WB39, the only place for Simpsons all week long. So if you're looking for the best comedies, look for The Simpsons.
Sounds like good watching.
Weeknights at 6 and 11 on WB39. You gotta have more. More downtime, more uptime, and more playtime.
Oh, come on, it's fun, Darren.
So get more with one full hour of Friends.
I've dreamed about this for years.
Weeknight starting at 6:30 on South Florida's WB39.
It's called spin, the power of persuasion, making people believe what I want them to believe. It's what I do, it is my gift.
In the race for one of the world's most powerful jobs,
Randall Winston.
I'm the mayor of New York.
This was the guy that got elected.
Look, I thought I'd cut out early, make this a long weekend.
It's Tuesday.
No, it's up to them. A dedicated team of experts. And their brilliant leader.
How am I some kind of evil genius?
Who's my evil genius?
To keep one of New York's biggest mistakes.
Mr. Mayor, would you consider marching in the gay pride parade this week?
What, are you drunk?
Secret.
Man, this is so much harder than I thought.
It's about learning together.
Women, they're like strength. Women, like tenderness.
Do women like passing out? I'm getting a little dizzy.
Growing together.
Well, the hydraulics problem. You know when your foot falls asleep?
Yeah, I just shake it real hard and stomp on it.
All right, that's it.
No administration would be complete without
the gay black man with a horny dog.
I'm the deputy mayor.
It's about one powerful man
to lead us down the path to victory.
Now who's with me? Making a power play.
You said there'd be a show of support for us.
A show of support,
not actual support.
In a power struggle.
I need complete control.
Caitlin is going down.
Caitlin, you're going straight to the top. Heather Lockley locks horns with Mike.
I'm going to run this campaign. I'm going to win it, and you can't stop me.
It looks like it's a dramatic, okay? This is not some cheesy soap opera. She's cagey.
I'm exciting.
She's wily.
I'm dangerous.
I'm fuego. You need what I have up here.
What?
Half a bottle of moose?
See Michael J. every day.
This city, I'll tell you. Somebody ought to do something.
Weeknights at 11:30 on South Florida's WB39.
Our top story tonight, a six-year-old Orange County girl lured into a car by a stranger. What are the latest on the kidnapping in a live report?
Then surprising new information about four gruesome murders that have left an entire community in shock. Also, one of the most volatile days in Wall Street history as the president addresses the state of the U.S. economy.
And a large creature lingers off the Southern California coast. You'll see why some consider it.
Get on the news at 10. You just saw the series finale, and if you can't get enough, stick around because Tony talks exclusively to Angel star David Boreanaz.
These people.
Emotions explode on day two of the 9/11 hearings as former Mayor Rudy Giuliani testifies. And an unthinkable attack on a little girl on the Long Island Railroad. How an off-duty cop's quick thinking saved her.
Usually it's a simple decision when you've got to go, but not...
Next Tuesday, only four episodes left until the season finale. Rory's strained relationship...
You haven't forgiven me.
...drives her back to an old flame.
Isn't this just a day of surprises? Glad you're here.
Me too.
Milo Ventimiglia returns on A Fresh Gilmore Girls next Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on the WB.
Straight ahead on the news at 10, lots of rain. Will your holiday weekend be a total washout? Plus, a home invasion in a posh neighborhood ends with the housekeeper sexually assaulted. What's the cost of a botched police raid tonight? A family in Harlem has hired a big-name lawyer. Wait till you hear what they're going after. Plus, the crime these teenagers are charged with will shock.
Next Tuesday, only four episodes left until the season finale. Rory's strained.
Will a stretch of Interstate 4 reopen soon? We're live in Polk County.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. is involved in a crash on the racetrack just 1 week after an accident that killed his father.
Plus the warning signs for ecstasy. The news is 60 seconds away.
Next Tuesday, only four episodes left.
And next on Channel 6 News at 11, the Dow just keeps going lower and lower. Is it time to panic? A local doctor arrested on drug charges gets off the hook, the DA says, because of who he is. And local firefighters battle the wind and flames in Fulton County tonight. Channel 6 News at 11 starts right now.
I'm Jim Watkins.
I'm Cuddy Tong. Right now on the News at 10, getting ready for another round of wintry weather. Mr. G tells us how much snow is on the way.
This man says he was beaten by police after he wouldn't pull over right away, but he claims he didn't even know they were cops at the time.
What a show as the sales pitch continues as the mayor
demanding new safety measures.
And South Florida gets revved up for a smooth sailing weekend.
Next Tuesday, only four episodes left until the season.
WB News at 10.
Good evening and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Jeff Powers. Ann State has the night off. An El Cajon resident is at UCSD Medical Center tonight.
Next Tuesday, only four episodes left until the season finale. Rory's strained relationship.
You haven't forgiven me.
Drives her back to an old flame.
Isn't this just a day of surprise?
Seconds away, a woman survives for hours trapped beneath the rubble of a quake that killed hundreds. Plus, the scramble to solve California's power crisis. It's all next at 11.
Could it be the clue that finally solves the murders of three Captain D's workers in Smyrna? We'll take a look at the new information police have about this case and hear from the family of one victim. It's a story you'll see first on Fox 17. And two Hopkinsville women are shot to death in the middle of a church service. Plus, there might be a new recall involving Firestone tires.
Now, on WBZ4 News.
A 1-2 punch of more wet weather. A series of rainstorms increases the likelihood of flooding across the state, and we have live team coverage.
A local zoo takes unusual steps to protect its animals from a devastating disease.
Can local favorite Elizabeth survive tonight's tribal council vote?
A wild scene at one hockey game. Wait till you see what happened here.
Next on News 8 at 11 o'clock, this man is lucky tonight. Three others sitting in a parked car with him were shot, one fatally, at a Northwest Side apartment complex.
Is the FAA ignoring Indianapolis when it comes to air safety? Our I-Team series continues. And Nancy Ursay answers concerns that the Colts and the city could part company. Plus the fifth quarter, and Chris says we may wake up to snow next.
On Idaho 2 News, 10 at 10.
Fact or fiction, Governor Kemp Thorne claims in a political ad that he's increased education funding. His Democratic foes say fiction. I'm Paul Fredericks.
There's talk the U.S. could go to war with Iraq. I'm Tammy Doty. Coming up, we'll take you inside this store to meet someone in the National Guard and what it's like waiting for that call.
Plus, the nation.
Next Tuesday, only four.
A local woman is grieving over her uncle who died using Viagra.
He's like my father's dad. He's like a father image. Actually, he's all I had left.
A familiar face to Las Vegas is back on the local stage.
Straight ahead on News 2 at 9, a woman's body found in an upscale Douglas County neighborhood after police say she was dragged for more than a mile. We'll have the latest on the investigation as authorities work to identify the victim and find her killer.
T-Rex is nearly a memory. Now a makeover project is getting underway on one of the metro area's busiest intersections.
This is the color that lures many to the mountains this time of year. But this is the color scientists are finding more and more of as aspens continue to die. And they're not really sure why. I'm Jason Boyer. I'll have the story coming up.
That and much more ahead. The news starts right now.
This is News 2 at 9. Colorado's first news at 9.
Hey, it's George Stultz. You can catch 7th Heaven on the WB Monday.
Next Tuesday, only four episodes left until the season finale. Rory's strained relationship.
You haven't forgiven me.
Drives her back to an old flame.
Isn't this just a day of surprises?
Glad you're here.
Me too.
Milo Ventimiglia returns on A Fresh Gilmore Girls next Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on the WB.
On the WB Thursday.
Where's Chloe?
How do you stop a killer?
There are things of sperm just beneath the skin.
Who's in your head?
Do you feel like you want to do something wrong to yourself?
No! No!
Smallville. Then, a powerful vision brings his darkest fears to life.
If you want to kill her, you gotta...
Supernatural, following Smallville. It all starts at 8, 7 Central on the WB Thursday.
I'm Dick Ellis. Here's what's coming up on Fox 7 News at 9. If this heat wave can kill a conditioned professional athlete, what could it do to Texas athletes who are just starting two-a-days? We'll look at how they're trying to keep cool. Plus, we'll take a look back 35 years at Charles Whitman's infamous rampage on the UT campus. Also, this trailer may not look like much, but it has some of the best Thai cuisine in town. We'll take you inside this unlikely bistro. Stay with us. It's all seconds away on Fox 7 News at 9.
WVAL Television, Baltimore. Now, live, local, late-breaking. This is 11 News.
A heavy travel day is millions.
I already know what you are.
Smallville on the WB Thursday.
Friday, Fran meets Queer Eye's Kai and Douglas.
Yours is the best gay show since Frasier.
And no one is immune.
I could turn you into a real chick magnet.
Thanks, buddy. Okay.
To his makeover magic.
Fans are getting heavy, Fran.
Living with Fran on the WB Friday.
On the WB Thursday, how far would you go to speak to the dead?
Oh, Dad.
You're acting like a junkie trying to find an X fix.
It's not what you think. Clark, please help me.
Smallville. Then,
come on with us.
A secret hunting ground.
Wanna play a game?
Where the ultimate prize,
my brother, I'll kill you, I swear.
Is man.
I'll kill you all!
Supernatural. It all starts at 8, 7 Central on the WB Thursday. On the WB Thursday.
I've messed things up with Lana so bad she doesn't even want to see me.
I've been expecting you.
Come out.
To reveal your secret wouldn't change your destiny.
Friends become enemies.
Lex Luthor is a predator.
And enemies become something more. Smallville. But there's a reason.
Sometimes nightmares are real.
To fear the dark.
Deep!
Supernatural. It all starts at 8, 7 Central on the WB Thursday.
From NBC 739, this is WB News at 10.
Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Ann State.
And I'm Jeff Powers. A woman...
Then, a family together at last.
Just want this to be over.
Is closer than ever to the truth.
You've got Dad.
Supernatural. It all starts at 8, 7 Central on the WB Thursday.
Tonight at 11 o'clock, Afghan fighters topple a Taliban city. Hundreds of poultry workers threaten to strike. Delaware unveils a plan to give low-income families a leg up. And in sports tonight, the Ravens face off on the gridiron against the Steelers. News, weather, and sports wrap next.
Tropical storm Bertha continues to strengthen in the Atlantic, on the verge of becoming a hurricane. We'll take a look coming up. Also, will this beautiful weather continue right on through the rest of our weekend? I'll have your forecast coming up next on ABC 6 News at 11.
Is everywhere. This is Eyewitness News at 11.
With the clock ticking down on the fiscal year, lawmakers try to find enough common ground to keep the state running at least for another 2 weeks. Good evening. We're following a developing story out of the state capitol tonight.
Next on Channel 3 Eyewitness News. Some Connecticut viewers are outraged over a cable TV show that showed too much flesh and too little clothing. A seating chart and a passenger manifest are being closely studied for clues to what caused the TWA crash. And Girl Scouts are now being charged money to sing their campfire songs. Now, Eyewitness News nightly.
Live from WFB,
season finale Friday is all new. Time for the big talk.
So? Okay, then, I guess this whole ugly sex talk is over.
What I Like About You, followed by the season finale of Greetings from Tucson. Then, Barbara Jean's got a secret, but not for long.
You all right?
All new Reba. Plus,
how do I look?
I know. The season finale of Grounded for Life. It all happens on the WB's season finale Friday.
Coming up next on the WGN News at 9, President Clinton may be invited to testify at his own impeachment trial. We'll have the latest on today's historic opening statements. As slightly warmer weather hits Chicago, the city is working hard to make sure we are not faced with a serious flood. Plus, it looks like he might be running from the Bulls tonight. Just what is in store for Scottie Pippen? We'll have the latest. Stay right there. The WGN News at 9 starts right now.
This is
coming up next on the WB11 News at 10. A visit to the body shop turns into a nightmare for one New Jersey woman. Now the mechanic who was supposed to fix her car is facing rape charges. A terrifying tale of revenge for a bedridden senior citizen on Long Island as the woman she used to rely on is now accused of trying to kill her. Then at least three kids were injured while in his dentist chair. Now this DDS could lose his license for good. Also ahead, how some internet-savvy kids are buying dangerous weapons via the web.
Next on the WB11 News at 10, terror on the tracks as a crowded subway derails during the evening rush. We're live on the scene. A Brooklyn teacher at the center of a sex scandal tells his side of the story. It's a News at 10 exclusive. Their kids go to school just steps away from an alleged hooker hotel. Now some Harlem parents want that place shut down.
Long Islanders may be seeing less blue on the beach as Nassau County announces plans to cut hundreds of cops. And a day late, it's back.
WB11 News at 10, anger and pain as the parents of Amadou Diallo speak out against the NYPD and Mayor Giuliani. You've heard the horror stories. Tonight, Rosemary Gomez has expert advice for making sure a trip to the hospital doesn't end up killing you. And our special report, Getting Out Alive.
She's a local girl who made good. Today, Queen Latifah returned to her old neighborhood. Then join the party as jazz great Wynton Marsalis honors jazz legend Duke Ellington.
Next Tuesday on Flicks from the Frog, a kiss is just a kiss.
Please don't be afraid of me.
Unless you kiss a totally immature psychotic stalker with emotional attachment issues.
Never be too careful. I love you, Nick, and you love me.
There's nothing between us, nothing.
I do love you, Nick.
Alicia Silverstone, Flicks from the Frog, The Crush, next week on the WB's New Tuesday.
Just ahead on 9 News, a teenage girl wakes after a coma after taking ecstasy.
Fans of Napster could lose their free music tomorrow.
And a sunny day melts most of the snow, but we could see more this weekend.
WB39 is the home for South Florida's best comedy.
Well, I get like
that. WB39, the only place for Simpsons all week long. So if you're looking for the best comedies, look for The Simpsons.
Sounds like good watching.
Weeknights at 6 and 11 on WB39. You gotta have more. More downtime. More uptime. And more playtime.
Come on, it's fun. Darren.
So get more with one full hour of Friends.
I've dreamed about this for years.
Weeknight starting at 6:30 on South Florida's WB39.
Straight ahead on WB17 News at 10, a neighborhood is evacuated tonight as gas fumes fill the air. Plus, horror at this Atlantic City hotel. You'll never imagine what was stuffed inside a box spring. Then the very latest on peace in Kosovo. Refugees at Fort Dix react to the news. And reliving the good old days at a special class reunion. Those stories, plus the man at the center of a sports controversy, speaks out at our studios tonight. WB17 News at 10 starts right now.
This.
That's her name.
Hi.
Shopping. That's her habit.
I just love the smell of new clothes.
These are all vintage.
And other cravings.
Well, that fits.
You're a desperate woman, Emily.
I'm a sicko.
Student of the fine art of seduction.
You know, there's a spot on the neck that when touched exactly right can bring
This spot right here?
And one special part of Zoe, Duncan, Jack, and Jane series premiere this Sunday on the WB.
Frightening images of what methamphetamine can do to the human body. We'll show you what's being done to stop it.
And the family of a woman killed in an illegal street race is speaking out.
On Tuesday's most watched dramas, a sub is lost at sea, and the reason why could be more than anyone can handle.
Did the Angel Shark have a self-destruct mechanism?
All new Jag. Then, while Judge Gray lives in constant fear,
I think you should get a restraining order.
You raped me.
She takes on an assault case.
You raped me.
Liar.
Will her personal life get in the way?
Why didn't you leave her alone?
You're on a massive desk to recess.
I'm looking at that kid, and I'm seeing my stalker.
All new Judging 80 at a special time after JAG, CBS Tuesday.
Tonight, Dave opens up the CBS mailbag. Plus, Don Rickles, comedian Jim Gaffigan, and the top 10 signs your wife's having an affair with the UN weapons inspector. First, your local news.
A quiet evening interrupted by gunfire. One man is dead, and police right now are looking for the shooter. Plus, what caused a house to explode and a neighborhood to evacuate? We have new information tonight, and the story of the roommate who just would not go away. You won't believe where they found him hiding.
Now, the hometown advantage. KDK-TV News.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us at 10. Jennifer is on assignment. Tonight, a teenager is dead after violence erupted in his community. Now police have a suspect and the boy's family is demanding.
America's Next Top Model premieres next Tuesday. To get the latest buzz on all your favorite UPN shows, log on to UPN.com.
A beacon of justice in jeopardy. An obsessed owner threatens his elimination. How far will Mr. McMahon go to prove Hulk Hogan and Mr. America are one in the same?
He didn't hurt me, Dad. You did.
Don't miss the next SmackDown. WWE SmackDown, Thursday at 8, 7 Central on UPN.
UPN Tuesday. Supermodel Tyra Banks.
A quiet evening interrupted by gunfire. One man is dead, and police right now are looking for the shooter. Plus, what caused a house to explode and a neighborhood to evacuate? We have new information tonight, and the story of the roommate who just would not go away. You won't believe where they found him hiding.
Now, the hometown advantage. KDK-TV News.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us at 10. Jennifer is on assignment. Tonight, a teenager is dead after violence erupted in his community. Now police have a suspect and the boy's family is demanding.
Tonight on Movie Madness, the Yowie Yahoo vampire is kidnapping the great rock bands of Australia. So it's up to those meddling kids to go undercover as rock stars to solve the mystery.
Works for me.
Don't miss Scooby-Doo and the Legend of the Vampire. Tonight at 7, right here on Cartoon Network.
Listen up now. Dracula here to tell you about the big show. First, we got a marathon of the grim adventures of Billy and Mandy. Then, it's a brand new episode of Billy and Mandy.
Woo, spicy!
And then, it's the movie premiere of Billy and Mandy's Big Boogie Adventure.
I'll leave you with a gift.
Now, Dracula gonna run through it again for all you turkeys ain't paying attention. That's a Billy and Mandy marathon, new episode, and movie premiere. And it all starts Friday at 4, only on Cartoon Network.
Meanwhile, on the amazing world of Gumball, are you easily confused by computers? Well, don't worry. Just call Gumball and Darwin's Computer Solutions. They'll make everything simpler, easier to understand, and operate. Because
there are two types of people in this world, Darwin. Those who need everything spelled out for them.
Catch Gumball and Darwin at work on a new episode of The Amazing World of Gumball. Tonight at 7 on your Cartoon Network.
What's the second type?
Wednesday, the NBC Spotlight Show of the Week is Ed.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, what are we talking?
11.
And 11.
On the most romantic day of the year.
You're free for Valentine's Day?
Ed has two dates.
I would like to cook you a Valentine's Day dinner that'll make your head explode.
I'm jealous.
So, which'll it be? The girl Ed came home for, or his newfound flame? All new Ed, NBC Wednesday. This week on The Tonight Show, Jay welcomes scheduled guests Jennifer Aniston, Ricky Martin and Christina Aguilera, Charlize Theron, Keanu Reeves, Gary Oldman, and Steve Zahn. Plus, the music of Enya. Your local news is next. Wednesday, the NBC Spotlight Show of the Week is Ed.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, what are we talking?
11.
And 11.
On the most romantic day of the year.
You're free for Valentine's Day?
Ed has two dates.
I would like to cook you a Valentine's Day dinner that'll make your head explode.
I'm jealous.
So, which'll it be? The girl Ed came home for, or his newfound flame? All new Ed, NBC Wednesday. This week on The Tonight Show, Jay welcomes scheduled guests Jennifer Aniston, Ricky Martin and Christina Aguilera, Charlize Theron, Keanu Reeves, Gary Oldman and Steve Zahn, plus the music of Enya. Your local news is next.
Just ahead on 9 News, a teenage girl wakes after a coma after taking ecstasy.
Fans of Napster could lose their free music tomorrow.
And a sunny day melts most of the snow, but we could see more this weekend.
Wednesday, the NBC Spotlight Show of the Week is Ed.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, what are we talking?
11.
And 11.
On the most romantic day of the year.
You're free for Valentine's Day?
Ed has two dates.
I would like to cook you a Valentine's Day dinner that'll make your head explode.
I'm jealous.
So, which'll it be? The girl Ed came home for, or his newfound flame? All new Ed, NBC Wednesday. This week on The Tonight Show, Jay welcomes scheduled guests Jennifer Aniston, Ricky Martin and Christina Aguilera, Charlize Theron, Keanu Reeves, Gary Oldman and Steve Zahn, plus the music of Enya. Your local news is next.
Coming up next, a 15-year-old pilot slams his plane into a skyscraper. We'll have the latest developments.
The city's new mayor makes it clear he will deal with the homeless situation in a firm manner.
And an embarrassing situation for the Salvation Army. We'll tell you what the charity is doing to fix the problem. The news is next.
I'm Forrest Sawyer. Coming up on Nightline, telephone con artists. They prey on the old and the vulnerable, and they get away with stealing $40 billion each year. What kind of person would do that? You'll meet someone who did. He knows the con, and he knows how to defeat it. He'll be on Nightline tonight. Now, stay tuned for the news.
Parents in Monmouth want to ban a book they say is pornographic. Next on News Channel 8, protecting your children or protecting your constitutional rights. Hundreds of people are read their rights after being arrested for scamming the elderly. The Grinch steals a Quonset family's Christmas. Tonight we'll tell you how to protect yours. Christmas bells are ringing, but our donations coming in. We'll have the latest on the Salvation Army's efforts this year. And we'll take you to the largest Christmas party in the Quad Cities. These stories and much more coming up next on News Channel 8.
CBS Sunday. 18 years ago, did a horror film lead to a brutal crime?
A copycat murder off the movie Halloween.
Do you have any thoughts about who killed Angus?
Something happened before Angus died.
The truth will haunt you.
You must have hated Angus.
I didn't kill him.
A new cold case, CBS Sunday.
Monday, it's the party of the year, and Doug's not invited. Time to drop a hint.
Invite me or die!
The King of Queens, Ben.
You can call her voicemail.
Beep.
Dumped. Click. Done.
How I Met Your Mother. After The King of Queens. New episode CBS Monday.
It has been 3 days since the disappearance of Amy Flynn.
I love her. I wouldn't hurt her.
I want an attorney.
You questioned Derek Adler after he requested a lawyer.
Nothing he says from now on can ever be used against him. If Amy is dead, the man who killed your daughter will probably go free.
Drama close to home Tuesday.
It's the scorching Miss USA pageant with host Shamar Moore. 51 women, one crown.
You do the math.
The Miss USA pageant, live CBS Friday.
For Chicago Hope, the address is CBS.
Liz Cooper had it all, a great family and a happy marriage. Or did she?
Your husband hired me to kill you.
Joanna Kearns, Tim Matheson.
Without me, your life is over.
At the mercy of a stranger, CBS Wednesday.
This week on The Late Show, Dave welcomes Luke Perry, Lauren Holly, Susan Sarandon, Regis Philbin, and Bill Cosby. It's all new, all week. Now your local news.
Your wife's on the web.
He goes home to that every night.
So will I once it's on my hard drive.
Good. Monday at 9, 8 central on UPN.
This New Year's Eve, don't drink and drive.
Go ahead, boys. Pull your pants back up.
A public service announcement from Gary and Mike coming to UPN Friday, January 12th.
On Wednesday, January 7th, 13 contestants will discover...
Check it out.
Fear.
What is that?
Paranoia.
How many chances to get killed in here?
And deception.
She lied.
Are the only things between them and certain execution.
The killer is still out there?
I hate the dark.
Holy hell. 13. Fear is real. New reality series premiering Wednesday, January 7th on the CW.
Okay, the rules are different here.
Dixon, do you care about me anymore?
I need to find out who I really am.
This place is tearing our family apart.
Annie should watch her back.
I feel like I'm slipping.
I don't know if I'm ready for this.
I didn't even know you wanted kids.
I didn't ask for this. Whether you ask for it or not, that's the way it is.
90210, all new, Tuesday, January 6th on the CW.
Pack your bags and hit the road with The Simpsons for Road Trip Week, where fun and adventure are non-stop. See the sights, meet the locals, and create lasting family memories.
I want to watch TV in a different time zone, visit strange, exotic malls.
Take a road trip with The Simpsons.
All this week at 6, sponsored by WonkyChevy.com.
Right now, a brazen Midtown attack leaves a man out $100,000. New at 10, who cops are looking for?
Also new at 10, the first real shot of snow this winter. The big delays and the cleanup underway. Mr. G with what's next.
Then, reports of lax security at an Obama rally have backers worried. Did the Secret Service drop the ball?
Plus, teachers crossing the line between educator and sex predator. It's not just a few, it's thousands. Mary Murphy with what's behind it and what's been done about it.
And caught on tape, a dog's wild ride behind the wheel of a truck.
The CW11 News at 10 starts right now.
This is the CW11 News at 10.
Also tonight, students and the driver involved in a violent bus brawl. But first, the big story.
A violent attack in Midtown today. Just unbelievable. Police say a man was dragged down the street and hit with some kind of object, probably a gun. It happened in broad daylight. The man was robbed of $100,000. This brazen attack, which sounds like something out of a movie, took place in front of a Starbucks at 50.
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers do something they haven't done in 18 years, win an NFL playoff game. We'll hear from both the players and the fans on today's huge, huge victory. And the cleanup has begun after severe weather.
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
Coming up next, a crime alert tonight in a popular Dallas neighborhood. We're live with details.
And I do want to make sure that the message of forgiveness is given clearly.
His father died, lodged in a...
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
Tonight on CBS 4, a holiday party...
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
Next at 11, your weather station tracking triple tropical trouble. Gene, Carl, and Lisa.
Gene already proving to be a devastating storm. More than 500 people dead in one country alone.
An American beheaded in Iraq. Two other hostages could be hours...
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
Next.
I'm investigator Gilda Unruh. Tonight, the Florida legislature is focusing serious attention on the Miami-Dade school...
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
Coming up on CBS 2 News, insults fly over the transit talks. Hear what both sides are saying.
Governor Pataki weighs in on the transit strike. It is a CBS 2 exclusive.
Bogus health insurance companies are devastating families. Could you be a victim?
And a local...
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
This has been a long and wonderful trip. I was truly blessed to make it this far. Sure, I would have loved to have went, but it's okay. I sucked it all in and I have no regrets. To my baby Morgan, I did this to show you that nothing beats a failure but a try.
And Biff's visit to Kansas. First, your local news.
Now on WBZ 4 News.
A 1-2 punch of more wet weather, a
series of rainstorms increases the likelihood of flooding across the state, and we have live team coverage.
A local zoo takes unusual steps to protect its animals from a devastating disease.
Can local favorite Elizabeth survive tonight's tribal council vote?
Someone, somewhere in America, is doing something very ridiculous.
Get stupid!
You might think your life is crazy, but just wait until you step into Rob's. He scopes the seven continents and four seas to find the nastiest, goriest, and craziest stunts all for you. Welcome into Rob's world. One nation under Rob. Catch an all-new season of The Most Ridiculous Stunts January 5th at 10.
When the highways are a web of danger, we need cops with the courage to tame them. Yeah! Two of the best are back.
Been a long time, boss.
Go on patrol when Punch and John ride again to battle the ultimate case of road rage in a world premiere movie reunion.
Just going on my driving record.
Eric Estrada, Larry Wilcox, and the Chips cast return in an all-new TNT exclusive event, Chips 99. Be there when the rubber meets the road in a special encore presentation. Next, only on TNT.
He's risen from the grave a thousand times to bite the necks of a million victims. And until now, you've never seen him suck this much blood.
Vampire!
See Mel Brooks and Leslie Nielsen.
I am Count Dracula.
As the hardest working dead man alive. Dracula, dead and loving it. See it for the first time on network television tomorrow night at 8 on TNT.
Fox 11 News is next tonight. A fast-spreading wildfire burning out of control, destroying homes and scorching thousands of acres. A live report from the front lines in the battle to control the flames. The cost of electricity is going up, but is this rate hike just the beginning? And the nominees are, we'll tell you who's at the top of the list for this year's Grammys. And meet a real-life karate kid. You're just seconds away now from Fox 11 News at 10.
Krusty gets a blast from his past.
I'm your daughter.
Oh, I think I just seltzered myself.
Drew Barrymore guest stars The Simpsons, all new, 8, 7 Central, Fox Sunday.
Summer, they took you into the woods.
Still chasing things that go bump in the night?
This fall, they'll take you to the edge.
Get in the Jeep! Go!
From the creators of the Blair Witch Project.
The Freaky Leaks team is determined to uncover the truth behind the strange and unusual.
It's a message.
Oh, my God.
You only see what your mind can handle.
Freaky Leaks. The series premiere Friday, October 6th on Fox.
60 ordinary people will come face-to-face with four real-life drill instructors.
Get off my butt!
In the ultimate competition that only one will survive. Boot camp, Fox style.
A balloon sculptor?
Yes, sir!
Get out of my face!
They said they'd do anything to win a huge cash prize, but they had no idea what they signed up for.
Save the drama for your mama and push.
Boot camp, a new reality series, premieres Wednesday, March 28th on Fox.
Nobody said smile.
Fox Sunday.
You don't tell anybody where she is, not even me.
One life will begin.
I just felt a contraction.
One life will end.
I have to do this.
And the X-Files' greatest mysteries.
We can nail these guys here, Mulder. We can put an end to it.
Will finally be revealed.
What's happening?
There's someone up there.
Mulder!
X-Files season finale at 9, 8 Central, Fox Sunday.
Next on Fox 11, a family of four run down while crossing the street. A little boy is killed. We're at the scene tonight. Plus, a major gathering at Michael Jackson's Neverland Ranch. Find out why hundreds turned out in a live report. Then, a violent month for cops, why they're coming under attack, and what the LAPD is doing about it. Also tonight, stopping holiday shoplifters in their tracks. All of that and more coming up next on the Fox 11 10 o'clock news.
Krusty gets a blast from his past.
I'm your daughter.
Oh, I think I just seltzered myself.
Drew Barrymore guest stars The Simpsons, all new, 8, 7 Central, Fox Sunday.
summer, they took you into the woods.
Still chasing things that go bump in the night?
This fall, they'll take you to the edge. From the creators of the Blair Witch Project.
The Freaky Links team is determined to uncover the truth behind the strange and unusual.
It's a message.
Oh my God.
You only see what your mind can handle.
Freaky Links, the series premiere Friday, October 6th on Fox.
60 ordinary people will come face-to-face with four real-life drill instructors.
Get off my butt!
In the ultimate competition that only one will survive. Boot camp, Fox style.
A balloon stopper?
Yes, sir!
Get out of my face!
They said they'd do anything to win a huge cash prize, but they had no idea what they signed up for.
Save the drama for your mama and push.
Boot camp, a new reality series, premieres Wednesday, March 28th on Fox.
Nobody said smile.
New music from the hottest bands brought to you as only MTV2 can. All day Saturday on MTV2. This Saturday, hear exclusive new tracks from Cold War Kid's latest album, Robbers and Cowards. The Drop, all day Saturday, only on MTV2.
Krusty gets a blast from his past.
I'm your daughter.
Oh, I think I just seltzered myself.
Drew Barrymore guest stars The Simpsons, all new, 8, 7 Central, Fox Sunday.
Summer, they took you into the woods.
Still chasing things that go bump in the night?
This fall, they'll take you to the edge.
Get in the gate! Go!
From the creators of the Blair Witch Project.
The Freaky Links team is determined to uncover the truth behind the strange and unusual.
It's a message.
Oh my God.
You only see what your mind can handle.
Freaky Links, the series premiere Friday, October 6th on Fox.
60 ordinary people will come face-to-face with four real-life drill instructors.
Get off my butt!
In the ultimate competition that only one will survive. Boot camp, Fox style.
A balloon stopper?
Yes, sir!
I told Virginia PD, when you find him, don't be surprised to hear him speak with a severe stutter.
Have a nice day.
Criminal Minds, CBS Wednesdays this fall.
Enter the world of Tommy Hilfiger. The Cut, CBS Thursday.
Monday on an all-new Late Show, Dave welcomes Billy Crystal. Plus, New York Yankees star Alex Rodriguez. Dave's all-new Monday, now your local news.
Krusty gets a blast from his past.
I'm your daughter.
Oh, I think I just seltzered myself.
Drew Barrymore guest stars The Simpsons, all new, 8, 7 Central, Fox Sunday.
Summer, they took you into the woods.
Still chasing things that go bump in the night?
This fall, they'll take you to the edge.
Get in the gate!
From the creators of the Blair Witch Project.
The Freaky Links team is determined to uncover the truth behind the strange and unusual.
It's a message.
Oh my God.
You only see what your mind can handle.
Freaky Links, the series premiere Friday, October 6th on Fox.
60 ordinary people will come face-to-face with four real-life drill instructors.
Get off my butt!
In the ultimate competition that only one will survive. Boot camp, Fox style.
A balloon stopper?
Yes, sir!
Get out of my face!
They said they'd do anything to win a huge cash prize, but they had no idea what they signed up for.
Save the drama for your mama and push.
Boot camp, a new reality series, premieres Wednesday, March 28th on Fox.
Nobody said smile.
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD.
Richard Castle.
Just
and why.
Next Monday at 10, 9 Central.
I'd be happy to let you spank me.
Castle.
After Dancing with the Stars.
He is like a 9-year-old on a sugar rush.
You're only fun. Drop your top. Little cop's gone wild.
When it comes to solving murder.
Just out of curiosity, what are you wearing right now?
I'm wearing a gun.
It takes two to tango.
You two like this all the time?
Yes.
ABC's Castle. The series premiere next Monday at 10, 9 Central on ABC.
Thursday, March 26th.
Welcome to the motherhood.
A new comedy with real stories inspired by real mothers.
Whoa! They're shaving the cat.
Quit yelling. You'll wake the baby.
ABC's In the Motherhood premieres Thursday, March 26th, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Thursday, the commish tracks a serial killer who's a mistress of disguise.
Let's find this woman.
Can Tony stop this masked murderer? An all-new commish, then. Spencer and Hawk are back, up against a small town hiding a dirty secret.
I hear there's a lot of drugs in town. Cocaine.
Spencer, Pale Kings and Princes, after the commish, Thursday on ABC.
It's a special tribute to Frank Sinatra with one-of-a-kind performances from the biggest stars.
That's America.
With Patti LaBelle. Ray Charles, Hootie and the Blowfish, and more. An unforgettable celebration. Sinatra, 80 Years My Way, December 14th.
Good evening, America. I'm Charles Gibson.
And I'm Willow Bay.
And this week on Good Morning America, how to make sure that your children are safe when they fly alone.
Also this week, award-winning videos for children, picking out the perfect Christmas tree, and which computer is the right one for your children.
Plus Barbara Walters, Steven Spielberg, Steve Martin, Martin Short, Ellen DeGeneres, and music from saxophonist Kenny G. All on this week's Good Morning America.
Right now, though, stay tuned for the news.
A sailor who went overboard talks about creatively making a life jacket.
And the government sends out a positive message about a popular drug used to treat epilepsy.
And the Browns backers aren't giving up the fight. With only three games left, the Save Our Browns campaign is still on track.
We'll have those stories and more, plus Don Webster has a look at the five-day forecast.
News Channel 5 at 11 is next, followed by Sports Sunday. Newey Scruggs will talk about the Cavs, talk about the Browns, talk about sports. That's all coming your way next on News Channel 5 at 11 o'clock. We'll see you in a minute.